Okay, this time I will show you my two laptops, and it's already installed with the Windows 10 64-bit. It's Fujitsu P1630 and SONY VAIO TZ series. I forgot the series. TZ37. TZ37GM. Fujitsu P1630. It's already replaced with the SSD version of storage. Just want to show you the Windows 10 is working properly in this device. As you can see, this VAIO TZ. I'm using Windows 10 Pro. It's upgraded from the Windows 8.1. The 2 GB of memory. Let's take a look at the device manager. All the driver is installed properly, especially for the imaging device or the camera. Many videos shows that the video camera is not working properly on this with SONY VAIO TZ series. I will show you that this driver is working properly for the VAIO TZ. Okay, let's take a look. You can use webcam companion for, even though the signal for this LED that indicates that the camera is monitoring, but it's also working. I mean, without the LED turn it on, the camera is still working. Okay, let's try. Okay, this is the camera. As you can see, my picture is here. And the Wi-Fi is also working properly. Sometimes I have difficulty to connect to the wireless network when in sleep mode, but this time my Vaio is just connected already when wake up from the sleep. And this is the Fujitsu. It's also using in the stand. Take a look inside. I'm using in the stand Enterprise. Also have the same specs, especially for the RAM, 2 GB, but it different for the processor. It's using Core 2 Duo U9300, 1.2 GHz, and the webcam is also working using the same software, Webcam Companion 4 monitor. Okay, my picture is appear on the notebook. And also the LCD button is also working. Can show this to flip screen when press this button. This function, yes, it's also working. Motion button, when I press twice, it shows the command prompt. Except this one. For the screen brightness. What else? The Bluetooth already working, or the 3G network is also working properly, but I don't have the SIM card, so I cannot show you that this one is working. Let's check the device manager. All hardware working properly. No exclamation mark indicates the problem with the driver software. And for the Vaio, the button is function button is only working on mute, volume up, volume down. But it's not working for the display brightness function. Also, this multimedia button is not working. I think I need the software to activate this button, but I don't think so, I'm using it. So I think this is enough for me, just to make sure that the driver is compatible and all my needs is working. Okay. Thanks for watching the video.